Maria Nicoleta Gonzalez, your name. When did you change that? Was that before or after you were busted? You look at me when I'm talking to you!
Get your hands off of me! You just don't let up, do you? How'd you find out anyway?
It doesn't matter. I asked you a question. I expect an answer.
It was the fingerprints, wasn't it? That's the only way. You lifted the fingerprints off something and sent them to Mexico. My God, I didn't realize how far you were gonna go. What'd you find out, Inspector? That I'm a mass murderer?
I found out you were an accomplice to a robbery. You did 8 months in a Tijuana jail under the name Maria Gonzalez. Your real name, right? Not Nikki Alvarez. Right? You lied about that like you lied about all the rest. Now, I want to know who you are and what the hell it is you're hiding.